This is called a tenderloin. And the tenderloin has five strings. It can have more or it can have less, but it usually has no size.
You are all looking at that one.
And then,
this is a Khmer. This is our very own Khmer artist.
Hello.
Your name again?
Alan Khum.
Alan. He's graduated from university with an art degree. Yeah. This is what he's drawing right now. So what is it that you're drawing?
This is Naga.
Naga? And is it Cambodian Naga?
Yeah.
Where'd you get the idea from?
Well, I was kind of looking at the food dog in the Chinese culture.
Okay.
And then I just slapped on a naga instead.
Oh, okay.
Like the head.
Oh, okay. So it's a mixture in a way.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Nice. Thank you. These are, this is Cambodian booths by Ratha, the Samaki Project. This is Mongolian.
Come on.